I gotta get some color.
I might need you to get my back. You really gotta get out of the face. This is the magic rear.
You know how to do that one out?
Yeah.
She just sent me a picture of my kids. My girl's doing a fighting pose.
She just calls it pretend. She says, "You gonna go pretend?" I say, "Yeah." Pretend be Young Bucks.
First time wearing it, so.
Colorful and outrageous and over the top. Nobody really does it anymore. Everybody else kind of just wears trunks and kick pads now. So like Nick and I are always trying to be different. So like, well, let's wear the opposite of trunks and kick pads. Let's wear these insane looking, whatever these are.
Yep, what happened, where'd it go?
My youngest posted something on her Instagram. And I just commented, "I love you, honey." And she sends me a private message. Please don't do that.
Oh no!
It's embarrassing.
Because then her friend, you know what's gonna happen, right? The friends will click the picture of you and they'll see you in your tights.
Yeah,
right?
Like, oh, they hate the wrestling. Like they hate it.
My kids are so young, they don't know what it is. They don't know if they like it, they just know it's daddy's job.
Can I get a picture with you two?
Of course.
When I have a special request, don't laugh at me.
Uh-huh.
I want the two kisses on the cheek.
No problem. One, two, and three. Hit it.
Awesome, guys.
Yep. Yeah. Right on. We started on last Friday, which was in Mexico, Tijuana. We
flew from LAX to Detroit, Detroit to Buffalo. From Buffalo to Toronto. The next morning, we flew to Philadelphia, and here we are.
I've been in line probably at least 45 minutes to an hour, I think, probably about an hour.
Last but not least, hey, thanks for waiting in that line, appreciate it. Oh, good Lord. We gotta get dressed.
Yeah, stretch.
How much of the match have you caught?
Probably about 25% of it.
We're up soon and we don't even have this match ironed out yet.
Come in with the leg drizz, bang, we can hit the one on him, boom, and then capture maybe, or is that too much?
Please, one time, beginning?
Yes.
Outside. Oh, low bridge? Okay. Yeah, no problem. Kick.
Whoa. Finally, one, two, until finally me. Yeah. Boom. Boom, suck it. Boom, suck it.
Suck it.
Please, hop in.
Yeah.
Whoa, what?
Miss.
Ah.
Me selling.
Super kick.
Selling,
Super Kick.
Oh,
no!
Super Kick.
No! Hit Turner!
For me, Super Kick.
Yes! Yeah!
Water.
Holy freaking crap, what happened? Oh my God.
Everybody go crazy. Okay.
I gotta get our belt. You wanna walk down there? Whew. Oh, I got butterflies for once.
Thanks, Joe. You gonna say prayer?
Yep.
Let the fans be into it and protect their families at home. Just pray.
You know what I need? To tighten my
tights.
I think I need to tighten my tights better.
Good sequences.
They were pretty good.
You think?
I thought they sucked.
We just rocked the house.
They weren't
hot. This guy.
They were.
We had a different match.
I hit the bulldog clothesline. I usually have one by the bottom of the hand.
Nice spot.
You like that?
That was so good.
In the wrestling business, one guy will leave a territory, so you gotta bring another guy in. For instance, like Bullet Club, we lost Adam, so we brought Marty into the Bullet Club.
I knew you poisoned Nick all along, Adam!
Adam picked up, dude. Thank you, man.
He did, seriously.
Hey, you hear me? Everything's fine. Everything went good.
All right, tell the kids I love them.
At this point, my wife doesn't even watch. Even a live pay-per-view. She's a different breed. I'm lucky though, it humbles me when I get home.
Thanks guys, best of luck.
Thanks guys.
See you guys.
I can't stand this Rip Rogers guy. I can't stand him.
Right. Do you know Rip?
No.
Oh yeah.
The things he tweets.
What did Rip say?
He put, this is Rip, every indie match now, handshake,
draw, I saw that.
Move exchange. So
this is how I always measure it. I go,
what should I put?
I go, if I was at a meet and greet and they had a table set up and I had my own table set up, whose line is bigger?
Right.
If your line is bigger than mine, I'm gonna listen to your advice. If you have no one in your line, don't talk to me and give me advice about drawing money in wrestling. That's just that's how I think of it. As arrogant as that sounds or whatever, like.
You should like retweet and go, man, that sounds like a great match.
That sounds like one hell of a match.
That sounds like one hell of a match.
Oh, God.
Nick's just like poking at the freaking
the bear.
I don't care.
Before he pokes the bear, he's like, how can I make this the stick sharper?
Get me, get the album first. Like I'm holding the album, like I'm reading it. And I'm selling it. I'm like, oh God, this feels good. Get my face.
Starts so here. Yeah. It gets to that.
Yeah.
And then it gets to that.
Yeah, that's good. That's good. That's the shot.
And then
my wife's calling me right now. Hold on one second.
This feels great.
We're about to film a scene with Frankie and CD giving us back massages. So can I call you right back?
Three.
Yeah, seriously.
Two.
Oh, good. Good. Good.
You know what? I better sell 1,000 effing albums because of this. This is humiliating.
Oh, you will.
Hey, guys, you know what's next?
What?
The happy ending. Yeah.
Yeah.
Good. Perfect. That was perfect, guys.
Brilliant.
Thanks.
Brilliant.
Oh, man. Okay.
That sounds good.
You guys ready?
Quiet in 3, 2.
Holy crap, boys! We shocked the world, huh?
It's the Young Bucks and the Most Hung Hangman, the Bullet Club!
You could have cut the mustard!
No one tries to fire us!
You're cordially invited to a
super game!
Damn. 4 hours of wait time for about, what was this, five minutes of work? Less than that?
Pro wrestling.
All right, well, we'll be here in the morning, too.
Probably. That'll be, what, our fourth time?
No, this is
our fourth.
This is four.
This is
four.
Yeah,
I've had three of those damn offers.
There's a difference between being in shape and being in ring shape. Wrestling's everything. It's like you're doing live improv. It's like you're a stand-up comedian. You're a gymnast. You're a stuntman. You have to do all these things, you know, at once. That's why I think it's like the most difficult thing in the world. Eat that almost.
I'm bad.
You guys got the car keys?
Yeah.
Hey. Hey. Mom's got a Bullet Club shirt on. That's so perfect. Happy Mother's Day.
So tonight's the last night of the War of the Worlds tour. We're in Philadelphia. So we're not quite done, but I can see the light at the end of the tunnel.
Exactly. It is pretty soft.
Let's make it look good.
This is fine, man. I'll help Matt's legs.
You want to put me in it?
Yeah, put him in it.
Yeah. Oh, that's gonna be so cool.
That's cool.
Call it one more time. What was it?
So we fight on the apron. It's gotta be DDT, toss him in, something huge. One, two, huge kick.
DDT. What if it was instead of the Firebird or the 450 standing moonsault, it was DDT, throw Chuck in the ring, more bang for your buck. One, two, save. Outside, load up Meltzer, pull, awful off.
You don't like it?
Why don't you like it?
Takes away from what we've been doing. What I'm concerned is we have them so high, and then we're just gonna take them all the way down with a story.
It's not a story.
And then we gotta bring them all the way back.
It's a 2-second story. Why is that gonna take a long time?
The biggest criticism as a team that we get is that we don't know in-ring psychology, which blows my mind.
It's not just, I'll do a move here, blah, 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 blah. That's the criticism we get, right? But it really takes a lot of thought in where to place each move and how to build a match and how to build the drama. And we put so much thought into it, sometimes it takes hours.
The last thing, you are pissed actually. Yeah, you just got tripped. Yeah.
That's why you should kind of get back. We kind of like created this kind of this new genre of wrestling where it's like big spot after big spot after big spot. And you know what? Like, we're not telling everyone, hey, this is the way wrestling should be.
It's just the way we do
it. It's the way we do it, and it works for us. Yeah. They say we're killing the business, but God, I really feel like we're improving the business.
Yeah.
Let's kiss them. Kiss them.
I just want each and every one of you to know that I deeply love you, and Ring of Honor will always be my home.
Tell you that I've been fighting to get him a job here for years. I don't know why it took convincing, because he's one of the best in the world, I think.
I think it was finding a spot for him.
Yeah,
fit.
Just didn't have a spot for him.
And tonight was perfect for it.
Like, as far as goals, people say, I want to make it to WrestleMania, I want to make it to WWE. That's not even on my radar. Yeah. I feel like even if I was available, I wouldn't be interested right now.
Right now might not be the time.
Business is so good at where we are right now. Like, why would we leave? It's too good. It's like all these other guys left, these top indie guys left. So it just brought us up here. It's like, I don't want to leave yet. This is too fun.
Who knows in 18 months when our contract is up.
It might be time to go.
It might be the perfect time to go. If it's in the right cards, who knows?
If we never go there, I'm totally fine with that, man. Yeah. Like, I feel like we've done so much in wrestling.
If that was my last match, I could say, man, that was awesome.